Hi, this is eibieman here, and this is how you do physiotherapy for lumbar scoliosis, or any lumbar condition that is not well aligned. The vertebra in that region are the most likely afflicted, although I've had the whole thoracic region already fused. And due to have the lower four vertebrae of the lumbar region fused on the 2nd of May. And this is what I do to keep it together. And, you know, if you don't keep it together, then it'll fall apart. So, let's use some worker's knee pads here. All this is only possible if you breathe in a way that allows you to contract your deep abdominal muscles in order to control the alignment of the vertebra with the hips so that they don't curve and squish all the nerves that come out of them. Okay. Here we go. Now, in order to keep the abdominal muscles, you know, contracted, you have to be able to breathe, you know. So you breathe through the upper lobes of the lungs, another organ. And that's accessed by the nasal passage. And so you breathe through the nose. And you keep your muscles in the abdomen contracted at the same time. And so, you know, everything sort of works together. Five breaths, one time in breaths. This is what I call the most relaxing position for the lumbar, called the crab. It's a contraction. And I can pull on the vertebra in both directions at the same time, pulling and pushing, using a post here. Okay, I can feel a cracking there. It's undone. Now, to build it up. Yeah, even that hurts. Yeah, it's oxygen and makes the wheel go round. Okay, now, deep abdominal muscle contractions here is what gets the vertebra flattened out here so that everything is touching. You can even lift the hips a bit to put pressure on it to straighten out. Like that. Contraction. Progress. Okay. Same goes for in this position. Can pull in both directions at the same time. Contraction. Okay, now here's a series that is almost continuously with abdominal contractions. Thank you. over here. Look.